The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Boston, Massachusetts, Miss Sawyer.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
And her partner, from Los Angeles, California, Lisa Smith.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Violet Alexander.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
From Salem, Massachusetts, Miss Stone.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with a win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
I've got to tap out here.
Nice escape.
Ooh. Ooh.
Drop
kicked all the way to the floor.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Kick lands.
Ooh. Ooh. Ouch. Oh, man.
To think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
I think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Springboard into a...
Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take...
Off the rope! Oh, straight to the floor!
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Oh, oh, oh.
Uh-oh.
Isolating the arm.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Done with the head scissors. Tagged into action. Brutal forearm. Oh, kick connects.
There's her tag.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
From the top!
Diving thrust kick! Chair kick! She covers for the pin!
One, two, three!
And she wins! That is a huge victory!
Here are your winners!
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
Maybe a little hyperbolic, but these two performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
Byron, a match like this...
Cover!
The shoulder up.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already. Ooh, stiff punch.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Burying knees into the body.
Stomping. Ouch.
Kick to the midsection. Something
flipped. Into a power.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
This match is wearing her down.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Able to reverse that one. Boom, what a punch. Downward spiral.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
So the pin at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Snap your hamstring. Strikes with a kick.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh,
solely focused on in a corner.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And she breaks the count.
Amazing effort by her.
She's fighting back. Oh, my God. She hit her hard.
Down to one knee. What the?
Man. A knee balanced in Zagari.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Look at this.
Inverted Phoenix splash. Are you kidding me?
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
She gets the shoulder up. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. She hit the corner hard.
Got her where she wants her. Big time move coming up.
Wait to steer clear.
Check.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Two.
Kicking out in time.
Obviously still has some fight left.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
With that one.
Pin. One. Two.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
After what we've seen,
she's got to be out of it now.
Both wrists captured.
She's taking a beating here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Well-framed standing moonsault.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Relentless.
Oh, my God.
Cover.
Two count.
Maybe not. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Shooting star press.
It's a wrap. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Only two?
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
From behind,
German suplex.
Into the action. Oh, what a kick. Into the corner now. Ah, oh, kick. Nasty kick.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Right to the ankle. So precise.
Another one.
Good night.
She returns the favor there.
Can she do it here?
She still fights out in one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Oh,
it's all over but the crying.
Makes the cover.
Match continues.
Turning the tables.
Really just laying it in.
She's sent to the outside.
Hooked up.
DDT.
This match may be nearing its limit.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Off the top.
She comes up empty.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
There's two! Kick out, she still has life.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Look at this. Made her pay for her mistake.
My goodness, look at this.
Turn out the lights. Oh my God. Oh, crushed. Will this be enough?
One, two.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
They're looking to end this.
Oh, a forearm smack.
And that lands hard with her on the receiving end.
Yeah, she's in real danger of being put away here.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Under the rope she goes. Got the tag, got the tag.
Uh-oh.
No way! Good God! Inverted Frankensteiner! She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
DDT on the foot! She avoids the contact!
Textbook side rush and leg sweep!
And heavy hands to follow.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Big takedown right there.
Knee right to the ankle.
Just dismantling their opponent.
Right across the knee.
My goodness.
Being contorted, doesn't look good.
Just extending parts that don't extend.
She's looking for the win.
One, two.
No, it's not over.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
And set him up. Counters.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
So she tags in.
Beautiful shot block. come on, attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Oh, the knee drop.
And again.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she's really being the aggressor lately.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
She manages to get control.
Tagged in.
To take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Oh, what a counter.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in. Truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.